Hey everyone, my name is Evans, and today we're gonna continue the walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. So, let's get it on. So last time, we found a way out, but we need a key, a different key. Some kind of special key, maybe. Oh god. Hello. Please don't tell me there is that thing. No? Oh my shit. Hey, yes! Whew. Somehow I made it! Haha! I don't want to waste any ammo. How many are they? Seriously? Oh god. Seriously? What can I do with a freaking handgun? Oh god. Here we go again. Oh, ho, ho. Bring it on. Quick! God damn it! Yes! Oh, frick! My god. Come on. Holy moly! That's the key! Oh. Come on! Ugh. Knife only, baby. Oh no. Combine. Come on. Is there any of you anymore? Oh god. Can we unlock it? Yes. Nice. Very nice. Maybe the scorpion key? Oh, not this way then. Let's go back. Everything is awesome. That was close, baby. Pocket knife. You saved me right there. Haha. Excuse me. I just wanna take the herb. Thank you. residential. Like, I hate that monster. Lock. Ta-da! Maybe it's some kind of puzzle? I don't know. It's open.
No!
Not like this! That was close!
It was at this moment that he knew. He.
But problem is, okay. Let's see if we can use the skeleton. It should be on the. Not again. Sure. Oh. So where are we? In the main hall. Wait, are you telling me that is just shortcut? Whatever. Okay, I'm gonna save again. I'm gonna throw this medicine away. Cause my inventory is so goddamn small. Happy. Now, let the journey begin. Gotta go fast, boy. Oh god, not like this. Not like this. Look at you! How many are t- Holy frick! Well... Bye-bye. I'm gonna die. God damn it. That's it. You're dead now. Ha ha. Finally. Maybe I can use the scorpion key for the locator. at the control room. I don't know what it's that room is. Here we go again. Please, god damn it. Why? Why? At the same time. My ammo. Oh, I forgot the switch. Bring it on. Not if oh shit. This is bullshit. Maybe I don't have to fight them because I don't have anything. God damn it. Is this the right way? Where is it going? Where am I? Oh, hold on. I can use this. What is that? Oh, I'm not happy. The screwdriver. Let's try again one more time. Excuse me. Please tell me it's working. Please. Oh. Maybe it is not the right way. Why is this? Where is that? In the fireplace? I have to discard the other sword. Oh, I know. Maybe this is the answer. Was quick.
Nope.
Not again. Well, I have a trick. Oh, freak. You're gonna follow me? Oh. Look at you. Come. I know your weakness. You can spawn anywhere, but you can spawn at the save point. Yes. Oh, please. Someone tell me this is the right way. Cause this is my last hope. Oh, freak. I'm really dead. No.
What the?
One down, two more to go. Come on. That's right. Aha. Nice try, G. Ta-da, we good? Damn, I'm so good at this. Bye-bye. Go. Go. Go, go, bye. Go, go, bye. Whew. I can't believe that monster just killing me over and over again. And where is it we gonna? Dissection room. Where is that? Hello? Oh, I thought he was following me. But how are we gonna get to this section? I think we should try another way. Oh, here we go. Come on. That's right.
You're part of the family now.
No. It's a crow. Yes. I believe there is a treasure in here. Yeah. And why? The hell is not there. Maybe I should get the water first? I don't know. Section room. Please help me, guys. I'm lost. Maybe there is another scorpion key? A door with scorpion key, I mean. Let's try.
You go anywhere.
Let's try. But you can get inside. Hello. Where are you now?
Found
you. Oh, fuck. That scared the shit out of me. Yes.
Oh, I was so worried about you.
God, please help me.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son? Here I come.
Yes, I'm not right here. Go away.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Miss me? Every day it's the same thing. Fuck you!
You don't see me.
You know I'm gonna find you, right? I do. I'm on to you.
Oh, ah, no.
God damn. How am I gonna replace this?
Try again next time. Epic. I'm pretty sure I saw a shotgun right here. Thank you. on the blue deck. I'm sorry, I have to discard it. Maybe the gunpowder.
Where's my little Ethan?
Epic. Oh no, I got a better idea. We got one, two more to go. Epic. Haha. Oh, hello again. Come here, baby. Oh my god. Oh, haha. Nice try. So we got the head. And what is the function of this? Living room? Where is living room? Well, let's go to the living room then. Excuse me. Maybe there is something in the living room. Yes. What the hell? Oh no, he's gonna come, right? But I got a head. Well, never mind, we are safe. One more. one more to go. Then we are gonna end the episode. Okay. Let's see what I got. Only scorpion key. I think I should go back to down there. Oh, I had this. Well, YOLO. I always forgot to unlock that door. How long I have been searching for the key, Captain. Damn, you're so fast. God, I don't have medicine. God, please help me. Maybe the shotgun will help. Fuck! I miss. I need the herb. Thank God. Whew. Save? How many times do I save? I don't care. Game. This game is actually not really hard, but little bit frustrating, yes. And if your talk is gonna be this hard, This is gonna fall. Oh my. Oh. Maybe because I get the photo now, I can go to... Hey, I mean, find the treasure. Okay. Try me, B. I'm kidding. Oh. Jeez, I'm just joking. Relax. Oh. Is this the right way? Pantry. Yes, this way. I hope we find something in this. The hell is this? Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health, effect lasts indefinitely. Wow. Ew. Wow. Epic. Oh man. I don't want that blowtorch. That's epic. Can I break it? Damn it. Well, since we got the treasure, I don't need this anymore. Bye. Here I am struggling. Find three head of dog. Of dog statue. Well, I'm gonna save again. I think I'm gonna end the episode here. That's been a really frustrating running right there. Yeah, so I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoy my video. Leave a like and comment down below what your thought. And I see you guys in the next episode. Epic.